Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to display any file, folder or program in the This PC folder of your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Copy the path mentioned in this article. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. Delete anything in the Run field and copy the path. Now in this path, return to the word username and delete this word username. Instead, add the username of your system. For example, in my case, it is KK010. Now click on OK and this will open the network sharing folder. Copy the file or folder or application to this path. For example, I will copy this one to the network sharing window and it will start appearing in the This PC window as well. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.